All day you climb and right back down the other side. How far will you go with no guarantee?
What you just watched is captured by the brand new Kandao Obsidian Pro 12K 3D 360 VR camera. The in-depth review to the video link right here. This is a real-world example capture in 6K 3D 60 frames per second at Laguna Beach, Southern California. Kandao Obsidian Pro can capture 12K 3D 360 video in 60 frames per second, as shown in the menu setting right here. But it is not really true. It needs to capture in this thing for 60 frames per second, but the finished video resolution will be only in 6K 3D 360, which is the max resolution of Oculus Quest 2 in 3D 360 video. We don't really need 12K 60 frames per second at current display technology. I consider this is the most important feature of Kandao Obsidian Pro, as Insta360 Titan can only capture in 6K 3D in 50 frames per second, and the compression is way too high with over sharpening artifacts. You will see the comparison in my official review video. In order to fit the camera encoder's pixel per second limit, in 60 frames per second, the per lens resolution is 6016 by 2012 instead of 6016 by 4024. It is basically a 2x1 anamorphic squeeze. We will use the latest updated Mistika VR to de-squeeze the footage. Without AI upscale or any upscaling, the practical final resolution will be 6K instead of 12K. Here is a quick tutorial on Mistika VR. Import the 60 frames per second footage, choose the Kandao Obsidian Pro stitching preset, and then under stitch, choose import Kandao calibration. Then you are good to go. I will provide my Obsidian Pro 60 frames per second Mistika preset free to download. Check the download link in this video description down below. You also see some serious stereo edge point animation here in Mistika VR when Kitty is very close to the camera. I intentionally left some 3D stitching artifacts here for you to see. In my upcoming Obsidian Pro in-depth review video, I will talk about the 3D stitching challenge and how you can fix it with the latest tool in Mistika VR. See you in the official review video!